How to change your display to portrait instead of landscape in Windows 10. Click the Windows button in the bottom left-hand corner. Scroll to settings. Choose the display you want to manipulate. In this case, it's number 3. Scroll down to display orientation. Choose portrait, and then it'll flip your screen. You just have to choose to keep changes. And you're in portrait mode now.